train coming.
I just couldn't believe that. Jerry Winters yesterday told me that the guy was known.
His wife, wonderful. Yep. Just a couple months ago.
55 from Dumont, male, and Jimmy told me that the cops all knew him. So he was either,
geez, that's a shame.
You know, alcohol or drugs.
I called in a guy probably going on 2 months ago from behind that dollar store in that gravel lot.
Yeah.
That was acting very, very weird around the tracks. So I don't know if maybe he was black, but he was up there.
So what happened to this 4,000 unit leader? I heard the same thing you did. That the leader was 4,000.
Thank you.
Thank you.